coming out, of course, Jim so eloquently spelled it out, but yes, this Darkness Before Dawn is a very important fundraiser, and we're super thrilled to do it every fucking year.
Yeah.
I'm also thrilled to be a part of it in some way, shape, or form, and so on that, I decided I was going to do what I'm doing tonight. So, I hope you enjoy it.
Yeah.
Although I have to take a break because I'm so fucking heavy with some of this shit, that right now I'm reading that guy from Ministry, I'm reading his autobiography, and if you want to feel better about some of the choices you made in life, but maybe you think that I'm a piece of shit, I think this and that probably too much, you gotta read this guy's book. You don't feel like you don't have any sort of substance abuse problem. I'm not shitting on the guy, but that's fucking genius. And I'm totally late to the party when it comes to great music from the 80s. I listen to so much shit music in the 80s. I'm all this amazing stuff that is going on. Ministry being one of them. And it's funny. It's the song that I like the best that he hates and says he hates it because the people who like it are really good at all. It's good,